Hey, what is up, guys? And this is JD Venom live on Twitch. And if you're watching the archived version on YouTube, you guys know what to do. If you're new around here, please rate, subscribe, drop a comment, and follow me on Twitter and Twitch. Both links are down below. We'll keep up to date for these Twitch live streams and other videos on my channel. If you're watching this live on Twitch, welcome, welcome, welcome. Really do appreciate you coming along, hanging out with me on a Thursday night as we play some heists here. So I'm finally at the last mission for this particular heist. So let's see if we can get some people in here. Let me try and invite people from the last heist I was just in. That'll be great. Hope everybody's having a great day out there. Again, if you're watching this live on Twitch, give me a follow right now on Twitch. Stop what you're doing right now. You can even pause this live stream and follow me right now on Twitch. That'll be highly appreciated. The more Twitch followers, the better. Because I'm trying to become famous. I mean, I want to become famous, you know. I mean, I gotta become famous, you know. But Let's see if we can try to get these guys back in here. That'll be great. Let's do an auto invite as well. This is the last heist mission of the prison break. So we're actually going to do the prison break now. If we can get three guys in here, that will be fan-fucking-tastic. Hopefully, not like last night where it took us a very long time to get some people in here. I just need three guys in here. If they see heist finale, the prison break, they should immediately jump on this and get into the lobby here. So we'll see here on what happens. And hopefully once we do get this done, we will proceed on to the next heist, wherever that is. But we have to get through this one first before we get to the next heist, of course. So, alright, so here we go. We got one guy coming in. His name is Dinosaur. So one guy's coming in right now. That is a lot quicker than what I expected last night. It probably took like 5-10 minutes before one person actually got into the lobby, which is weird. I mean, I don't know. You figure that people would be, as soon as they see eyes, oh, I'm playing. But no, it hasn't been like that. So we got one guy coming in right now. So let's see. Okay, let's try to get these guys in here. And I need to go put this on hard, too, if I can. Can I back up one more? Yes, I can. Oh, no, I can't change it. Huh. Oh, no, because it's the actual heist itself. It's going to have its own difficulty. I'm pretty tired. Today's Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. I'm off this weekend. And I'll probably be streaming all weekend. Throughout the day on Saturday and Sunday. I'll be doing some streaming. Oh, here we go. We got two more people coming in. There we go. That's what I like to see. All right, so we're about to get this heist started and get this heist going. Again, if you're watching this live on Twitch right now, you can follow me right now on Twitch. You can chat with me in the chat room as well. I would love to chat to anybody live on Twitch. So I can say your name on the air here on Twitch. Also, as well, if you're watching the archived version on YouTube, follow me on Twitch so you can talk to me, chat with me live, and, chill with me and have some fun. So, we're going to be doing the heist here. And we're going to see how this goes here. We're going to listen to the dialogue, if there is one. I'm pretty sure there is going to be dialogue because of the last, this actual heist out that we are doing. And let's see how this goes.
Hey, good work, people. Great job.
The nice. Guy coming in looking like Seth, between Seth Rollins and Batista.
Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know?
Yeah, what is wrong with you?
Such a high achiever. For a criminal.
Yeah, of course. Hired you for a criminal.
Before we remove Professor Reshkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends.
Oh, God, don't tell me you got to do something stupid.
But no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers.
Oh, okay.
Professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same.
Okay, sounds easy.
If you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right?
Right.
Here they are, Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman.
Okay.
Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. Business partner is Dima Popov, extremely rich.
Also, this is not the last part of the heist, so this is one more mission before the heist.
This guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Alright. So this is the last side mission before the heist, so this should be very interesting. Alright, let's launch this mission here. Alright, now this is where we put on hard. I'll do the outfit choices. I'll let them do whatever the hell they want as far as the mask is concerned. But let's go. City Hall team, mansion team. Alright. We're gonna do the fella for Seamus. The fella. Gonna change that. Like ski mask. I'm gonna go with the Corquette. Go with the Hogan Mobile. And I'm gonna switch teams. I don't want this guy to be by himself. I'll join his team. The fella. I had the ski mask on. There we go. And there we go. I'm ready. Go to the mansion. They can go to City Hall. Alright, so here we go. First mission of the night here. On the live stream on JD Venom. Live on Twitch. So let's see how this goes. Okay, so my Corquette's over here. Brother. Okay, I need the guy. Okay, why are y'all getting the car together? Okay, whatever. Okay, no, my partner's coming over here. He's over here. Okay, great. Oh, shit. I'm already crashing my fucking car. This is embarrassing. Alright. Okay, that's very funny. That's hilarious. It was hilarious, right? Oh shit, missed the turn right here. So we're gonna be making our way on over to the mansion. And my partner just flipped over to Zantorno. Oh shit. Okay, why do you guys spin me out? Come on, just calm down. Jesus. Alright. So maybe I went over to the mansion. Oh shit. Oh my god, this guy just came out of nowhere, just flew over. Okay.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid.
Okay.
That's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh?
Huh?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so I gotta take out that guy, obviously.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay?
Okay.
So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right.
Wait, why is my teammate going down there already? Calm down, he said do it slow, do it quietly, do it right. Calm down, dude. And this guy's just taking him out already.
Are you hurt?
Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Shit.
Thank you,
Team One. My partner's over here just being an idiot. I'm gonna get in the car. And that's it. Committed suicide. We gotta do this again. What a fucking moron. Committed suicide. Come on, team. God damn, man. It's not that hard. This is not that hard. I mean, this is not that hard right now. So we're gonna try this again, and hopefully no one leaves. Just do a restart. Just calm down, ladies and gentlemen. Calm down. I'm calm. I don't know about you guys, but I'm calm. Are you calm? You better be calm. Because I'm calm. So we're doing a restart here. I don't know. It's like I don't know why these people cannot be patient when they're playing this game. It's like, this is not Call of Duty. Just don't run in there and start shooting people. Like go fucking crazy and shit. Restart this shit. I can't restart it? Why can't I restart it? Wow, I had to relaunch the mission again. Okay, that's stupid. That is pretty stupid. We gotta do this again. That's so stupid. So now, I'm just gonna put on normal. Cause, we're not getting... Yeah, I'm just gonna leave on normal. Alright. From last heist. Okay, get your asses in here. Get your asses back in here so we can rock and roll with this. Yeah, that was all three of them right there. If they can get back in here, that'll be great. Dirty white boy. All right, come on. We need some people in here for the next mission here. Okay, so I'm inviting you guys. Come on. Now I'm doing an auto-invite because now these guys just take a little bit longer than what they have to be. They should get this shit on their phone immediately. So I'll turn on client advice as well. Might as well. Okay, come on, team. Or come on, I need a team. If you're live on Twitch right now, if you have an Xbox One... You're more than welcome to join me live right now. You're more than welcome to join me live right now if you'd like to. And let me see if this tweeted out. Let me see. Let me see if this tweeted out as well. Go to Twitter. Okay. Oh no, not Twitch. Twitter. I went to my. I accidentally went to Twitch. Twitter. Alright, there we go. Go to Twitter. Okay, and there's nobody still coming into this lobby. Why? I have no idea. Now I'm concerned. Now I'm really concerned about this shit. Okay, well, yeah, it tweeted it out. These guys are busy. Okay. Now the question comes to, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Okay, so let me go to From Last Heist. We're going to re-invite them. I'm re-inviting you guys. Like, why are y'all not joining? This does not make no sense. I'll go ahead and do an actual invite as well. Send. Oh, I can't even send the game invite because they already got the fucking game invite. Let's try this one. Send. Game invite. Get your ass in the lobby. And one guy rejected the fucking invite. Come on, people. I'm just tweeting this out right now that I am on Twitch. Alright, just tweet that out right now. Alright, got two guys coming. Okay, Master Chief's coming back in. It's Virlix is coming back in. Okay, good. That's the guy that I sent the direct invite, which is good. Let me try this guy one more time. And I'm gonna try one person from the current session. Let's try this guy. He's a 105. Let's give this guy a chance. He knows the severity of this situation here. We'll go to the 8082, even though it looks like a fucking jackass. And what the fuck was that guy wearing? Okay. And we'll do the 34 because you need the money the most. Because you're going to need to have the money the most. Alright, so that's 3 invites right there. Alright, there we go, yeah! Fuck yeah, let's get this shit going. Why did you leave? Why are you leaving? What the fuck? Patience, people! Oh my god, man. We have 4 people in here. That's like... God damn, man. Just everybody just so stupid, man. Like, do y'all see what I'm saying? I mean... I don't know. We had the 4 people in here. They were coming in, and just one person, because he had lack of patience, just left. Like, what the fuck? I'll do this again. So dumb. I shouldn't have to be doing all this. Like this guy. And, I already did that guy too. Skill match players. We'll do the number 7. This guy's not skill match with me. Are you kidding me? There's no way. There's no way he's skilled as me. He's a level 7. No fucking way. Busy. Of course you're busy. Yeah, well, I wonder what you're doing on your fucking Thursday night. So stupid. So stupid, so retarded, so stupid, so retarded. Okay? Alright, so let's see. I mean, we can't get nobody in here right now. This is quite sad. I mean, I am quite upset right now. This is amazing. Jesus Christ. I should have to be. Yeah, I mean, I shouldn't have to be doing this. I should not have to be doing this at all. Oh, God, Jesus Christ Almighty. Alright, so still nothing in here. At all. Try my best to get some people in here, but I mean, we have 4 people. We have a total of 4 people in here, but the patience, there was none. I should say. There was no patience. There should have been patience, but there was none. No patience at all. Just now I'm just waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. This is ridiculous to me. This is ridiculous to me. This is ridiculous to me. Okay? Again, I should not have to be doing this at all. I shouldn't be. Oh, we got one coming in! A level 1. Invite people, you fuck. You're a level 1. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This is the shits from the birds. This is the shits for the birds. Let me tell him to invite somebody. Where did he come from? Was he in the current session? No, he's on the current session. Where do you come from? Okay, we got another person coming in. Okay, great. Oh, God. I'm definitely gonna put this on easy. I have to put this on easy. I'm gonna say invite people. Or invite someone, please. Invite someone. Oops. One. Please. Alright, message sent. And the guy that I just messaged, he left. Where's the patience, ladies and gentlemen? Where's the patience? Games just don't come out of thin air. I mean, it just doesn't happen like that. Oh my God. Alright, so we're getting another person here. This could be the fourth person! Okay. I need to get this other guy to boom. Invite somebody. God, hurry up. Stay, just, oh shit. No, God damn it. What the fuck's going on? No party invite, leave. Leave. No, leave. God damn it. I do not want to talk to you. Oh my God, hurry up. Send. Message. Invite. Some. I'm only use the number one for time process. Someone. PLZ. And I bet you the other guy that just joined the lobby left. Of course he left. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, God dang it. Oh my God, who's this guy? It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Just join. Hurry up. I'm putting this show easy. I do not give a fuck. Hurry up and join. If anybody leaves before, just wait. Please wait. Yes! Put it on me! Oh, God! Thank you. Just stay in the lobby, for God's sakes. What?! I have been kicked?! It's my fucking lobby! I've never seen anything like that in my life! It just said I was kicked! It's my lobby! What the fuck? How is that possible? It's my lobby! I don't understand it. I don't understand it. Oh God. This is not what I was expecting today. Try this again. Back on easy. From last heist. Is it gonna be the same guys that was just in here? No, it was not. So stupid. Auto invite. Just so stupid. Don't you cry no more. Da-na-na-na. I'm so mad right now. God damn, like... Ah! Okay, we got one guy coming in. Good. We got... No, what the fuck? What about from current session? There's nobody in the current session. Okay. So this means, do I gotta join our current session? Okay, if I can't get a bite in here, then I have to go to another session. So I can get more people to invite. And no one wants to come in. I was kicked out of my own lobby. How is that possible? You saw it here first. The game is racist. That's what it is. All busy. Y'all are not busy. I'm busy. I'm driving around the city. I'm not making money. So stupid. Anybody want to come in? Of course you're busy. Itchy Colt. You're busy. Busy sucking dick. This is not fun. Okay, we got another person coming in here. Okay, great. We need one more. One more person. And that's... Really... That's better said than done that we need one more person. Okay, wait. He's talking. Oh, shit. Where's my headphones at? Okay, I'm gonna put my headphones in. I'm gonna see if we can try to get one more guy in here. It's talking to him like a normal person. Okay, headphones are on. Hey, do you think you get one more person in here? Possibly? Okay, so I just talked to him. And he's not responding. Hello? Okay. And we need one more person in here, so I don't know if you guys want to try and invite somebody, or if you know anybody that wants to, getting the money here for the heist. Okay, so I just said, I don't know if you want somebody, if you want to invite somebody. They just cleared their throat. Okay, you guys heard this on the live stream, that this guy cleared his throat. But they are refusing to speak. Why? I don't know. This is what I'm talking about, people. Why do people gotta be so fucking difficult on Xbox? Okay, we got one more person coming in. Okay, great, I can stop bitching. Great. Let's just get this shit started. One more person, come on. Come on, just get in here. Alright, we got one more person coming in. Great. There we go. Let's launch this bitch. Alright, so we're launching this bitch. Oh, I accidentally pressed the Xbox button. I took my microphone. Because I'm not going to talk to these assholes. Not enough why would you leave? We were about to start the fucking mission! Makes no fucking sense! Oh my goodness, man! We got everything ready to go. We're ready to rock and roll and, you know, all that shit. And they just leave. For no fucking reason. God damn it, is this some type of fucking cheat code that I don't know about that you just leave whenever? Just try this again. So stupid. So dumb, like. Hold on, let me back out of this here, because I don't know if I'm in the same lobby where there's no people. Yes, I wanna quit. Am I by myself? Oh no, I'm not. I got a few people here. Okay, good. Just wanna make sure. Before I go back in here. I didn't want to go back in here. There's like nobody in this lobby to at least invite, so. Alright, try shit again. Again, guys, if you are watching this live on Twitch, leave me a follow. That would be highly appreciated. Also, if you're watching the archive version, follow me on Twitter! Twitter links down below. And also as well, follow me on Twitch, or maybe watch a wide range of other videos on my YouTube channel. Alright. So I'm trying to see on what's going on here. So Ziggler, I didn't see the spoilers, but Ziggler beat Daniel Bryan on SmackDown. I mean, it really doesn't mean anything at the end of the day, because they're both going to be in a fucking ladder match at WrestleMania, but I have mixed feelings about WrestleMania this year. I really, really do. Alright, so now we're inviting people in here. I'm not getting nobody. Let's see her. They invited Bryan for current session. Okay, look. Kid, you need money. Look, you're wearing fucking headphones. Look at you. Okay, let's look at you. You're wearing shitty jeans. Okay, let's look. Oh, yeah, you definitely need money. Oh, my God. Let's see here. Okay, you need to do something with that shit right now. Let's see here. 122. Let's change that. I just need three people in here, which would be fucking fabulous. I'm getting no luck at all today. I'm not getting no luck whatsoever. I mean, this shouldn't have to take this long. It really, like, it just should not have to take this long just to get this one mission out the way. I mean, this really sucks right now. It really does. All right, Dinosaur. He was in my last heist, I think. And he's joining back in. So if you get this idiot back in here, that'll be great. Okay, so I got me and Dinosaur in here. Okay, we need two more people in here so we can get this shit started. I guarantee he's gonna leave no more than 2 minutes from now. Because he's not gonna be patient whatsoever. I'm gonna try to send a message to say invite someone. Hopefully that'll encourage him to stay a little bit longer. Send the invite. Alright, send message. Okay, and fuck, I don't even know. Invite. Some. One. Please. Alright. Alright, that should do it right there. So we still need two people to be in this lobby here. Let me check out my skill match players. Invite these guys here. Oh my god, this guy has a 0.14 KD. I don't know if I want to invite this guy. 0.14, that's pretty horrible. And honestly, I don't know how he's in my... Of course y'all are busy. But I mean, I don't know how he ended up here in the, skilled players list. Let me try to invite this guy. Sin. I'm gonna try to give him a chance. The other guy left! I said, try to invite someone, please. He leaves. I told you. It's like... I don't know. Honestly, it's not my internet because I am streaming live. I have an open net. So my net type's open. So I don't know. Yeah, look, that could have been the third player coming in here. Now we got Mechaville coming in. Okay, no, we got another person coming in here. Okay, we need one more. That could have been the fourth person. You see what I'm saying, people? If you were to, if this guy were to wait it, an extra minute, 1 minute, one more minute of this time, we could have had this game started. Now I have to suffer the consequences. Like, so fucking stupid. Okay, so let's get one more person in here. Okay, let me talk to the guy that's 161. Matter of fact, let me get on the mic right now. Let's go behind. Hello. Greetings and salutations. If you have anybody that wants to come in here and play, send them an invite if you have any friends. Oh, never mind. We got one more person in here coming in. We're about to start right now, fellas. Let's get us some good money here. And kill a lot of motherfuckers today. Alright. Let's enjoy it. Alright, so good. So now we got all four people. Now, let's see what the fuck's gonna happen. Am I gonna get kicked out again? Is someone gonna leave? What's gonna happen? Alright, about to start right now. We're just waiting for this last guy to come in. He's joining right now. H-Town-11911. There we go. Let's rock and roll, people. Why? Why? Why would you leave? Fucking damn it, man. I mean, this doesn't make sense. Okay? Why would you? Okay? Why would you accept a game invite for a heist mission only to leave as soon as you get in the lobby? Unfucking believable. So, yeah, if you have anybody that you want to invite, that'd be great. Send the invite right now, and, I'm trying to get one of my friends in here, and we'll see, what happens. So yeah, thank you. Yeah, I totally lied. Yeah, I'm gonna invite one of my friends. Yeah, I invite, oh. Alright, here we go. Okay, never mind. We got one guy coming in here right now. His name is, Vitch Corpex. Copex. Alright, hopefully he stays in here so we can get this started. Alright, we're ready to go, folks. Okay, so we are ready to go. Let's, hopefully, no one leaves between here and then. Holy fucking shit. Alright, there we go. About fucking time. I'll do the... I mean, I really don't care. Let me just change this up. Alright, let's go. I just want to get this started. I really don't care. Okay. Alright, yeah. Hurry up, pick your mask. Let's just go. Well, we don't care. And he leaves! Why?! Or did he change teams? Oh, he didn't leave. He just changed teams. Okay, thank God. Okay, I was about to get so fucking mad. Oh my God, they all look the same too. Like, goddamn, do y'all know any better hairstyles? That big ass truck over there. Okay, he wants to get on his bike. Okay, that's cool. Alright. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two Oh my god! Oh, come on, car! Alright, got this on easy too, so we should have no problems getting this done, and I keep crashing, because I keep looking in the fucking chat to see if there's anybody in the chat room, but no, there's no one here, so. I got a couple viewers, but it's just like, nah, there's no one talking. Alright, equip the mask. Okay, it says get to vantage point. Okay, where's the ladder at? It's probably here in this back alley. Okay, it looks like you've done this before. Okay. Up the fucking ladder I go. Where I stop, I don't fucking know. Ladder right here. Got the fucking ladder. Okay, there we go. Got my sniper for this one. No. 91 my suppressor. Okay, yeah. Okay. I just wanted to make sure.
Clear view of the steps. Vanderloop and Sherman are on a route in a black benefactor shafter.
Okay. Do not shoot until they are out of the car. That is easy enough. Let's see if this guy will follow suit.
Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills.
Oh my god, kill him. There you go. Great. Alright. Oh, no! Oh, God! I fell through. Okay, good thing we got more fucking lives. Oh, my God. Where's my car at? Okay, I need to score through this shit. Oh, my car's all types of fucked. Oh man. I can't
bring those documents anywhere near the apartment.
I cannot.
The police are not following you.
Oh, you died! That's it. You died. Okay, we gotta do this again. God damn it. Do not leave the lobby, people. Please, for the mother of God, do not leave the fucking lobby. Restart. Do this again. Okay, so we're doing this again. Alright, so the fucking roof's right here, which is good. Car's over here too. Alright, so let's do this.
Climb the ladder and get in position on the rooftop.
Alright, going up the ladder here. Up the ladder we go. Where am I gonna stop? I don't fucking know.
Got a clear view of the steps.
Okay, how come I can't? I'm trying to zoom in, but I can't.
Do not shoot until they're out of the car.
Oh, let me try another sniper rifle. Okay. Yeah, because this one I get to zoom in pretty well. Yeah.
The shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills.
Oh man, perfect! That was perfect. We didn't even have to talk to each other now, and that was perfect.
Make sure you're killed, not captured. The other team just cleaned up and popped.
Oh my god. God damn it, commit suicide. God, okay, go, get up. Need to get this deposition. Okay, I need Zeke in my... Yeah, I need to get my fucking gun now and start shooting these coppers. Yeah, we need to blow these motherfucking cops up. Fuck them. Fuck them all. Fuck you, police. Kill all these motherfuckers. Follow me, bitch. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Oh, God. Okay, he's following me. Who's the cops? Okay. We just gotta get on the train track somewhere. Okay, come on. Where is he? Where's he at? Come on, kid! Alright, let's go. Matter of fact, we're over here in this area already. I'm gonna show this cat how to play some Grand Theft Auto. Alright, we're here. Train tracks. Ah, shit. Get inside, get inside, get inside, get inside, inside, inside. Oh, shit. Look back over. Alright, let's chill here for a second. Get rid of these fucking cops. We're almost there. Hope this guy learns this particular lesson.
Like,
alright, there we go.
Good work, team.
Alright. So now we gotta go back to the playing room. Now we're gonna see on how our partners are doing. But I think this is the last side mission before the actual heist, so we should be good to go as soon as we get back. Oh man. Spin out right there. It's okay though, we don't got no cops on us, so we should be good to go. Right back at the Tinsel Towers. Oh no, I can't go in the garage. Oh, can we? Ah, we can't. Oh, my bad, dude. Ooh, get up. All right, back in we go. Okay, mission accomplished. Good shit. Good shit.
All objectives.
So I think the mission's done. I think the mission's done, which is good. Is that it? Alright, rock and roll. Rock and roll. Okay, so we are ready for the last setup. So 756. So these guys should be invited back directly, and we should be able to get this done. I hope to God we can get this done. But that is better said than done. If you're watching this live on Twitch right now, go ahead and follow me here on Twitch. All the followers here on Twitch, I will be highly appreciated if you follow me right now. So as we're in between missions here, go ahead and click that follow button. Give me support here on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube on the archive version, follow me on Twitter. Turn link is down below, and follow me on Twitch, where I'll be doing live streams basically every day. And if you do follow me on Twitter, anytime when I do go live on Twitch, it will automatically tweet that I'm live on Twitch, so, which is good. Alright, so, we're waiting for the game to load up here. It's gonna load up in just a little bit here. But, we are going to do the last mission here in just a moment. Alright, so we are ready for the last part of this mission here. I'm gonna send these guys an invite and we're gonna rock and roll for the heist finale, people. Alright, let's get this done. Oh, look at that bully wound in my fucking back. God damn. Yeah, I'm such a boss. Get this on hard. Leader full choice in this situation. We're going to confirm saves. All from last heist. You guys should, these guys should come back in right now for the heist finale. I'm giving these guys a chance. They should be accepting this like hotcakes right now. This is the heist finale. These guys should accept this. Okay, these guys are not accepting this right now. That is strange. So we're gonna go to auto invite. This is the heist finale. This is where I should just have people just accept these invites. Because this is where you're actually getting paid. So, we're going to see what happens. Alright, there is. Okay, they're not coming back in. Okay, what the fuck's going on? So I'm gonna do an actual invite now. You're the first one. Send game invite. One. Send game invite. That's two. This is the third one here coming up. Send game invite. That's three. Y'all were just in here. Y'all should just come back. Okay, I got one person that's coming in who is not from the other, just from this past mission. This is a new person coming in. So, I don't know. Okay. Alright, so we got two coming in. Alright, great, 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 great. And he's coming from the last mission too. Yeah, the number 28, Mekev 1-1. No, I do not want to join. I'm getting on the microphone right now. Get on the microphone and talk to these guys. Alright, fellas, this is the last, this is the heist finale. You guys will be paid promptly. If you can get one, oh, never mind, we got one more person coming in here, so we are good to go for the heist. Remember, people, follow my lead. I am the leader of the heist. And let's rock and roll, and you will be paid very, very good, okay? And since you are joining in at the end of this heist, you may not get paid as much because you're just joining at the end of this. You were not there with me at the very beginning, so, but you still will be paid. I will still give you a good cut. Let's rock and roll. As soon as a Creeper Cow gets in here, we can rock and roll, and we can there we go. All right, team, you guys know what to do. It's either kill or be killed here in this world. And you gotta kill and not be killed. Win one for the Gipper. There you go. All right, so I did my little pep talk to my team, and hopefully these guys will perform accordingly. Here we go. Finally, Regain is done. About fucking time, right? And this guy's a fucking psychopath.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate.
Wow.
A bit of a spotlight on him.
Okay.
Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive.
All right, so we gotta keep him alive. Okay, great. This, and that's gonna be easier said than done, I bet.
One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the property.
Okay.
Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him on.
Oh, yeah, that's easier said than done, definitely.
Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car.
Okay.
Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make.
Yeah, you make it sound so easy. Oh, this is going to be a piece of fucking cake. All right. Wow. I get $275,000 if I do this. Alright, this guy...
Hey man, I would rather not be the pilot. Could you switch my role, please?
Alright, so he doesn't want to be the pilot. There's an officer.
Thank you.
Pilot, he's the one, he's 150, so he'll be demolition. No, you know what? No. I'll leave him as demolition. No, okay, no. You know what? No. Alright, so I think we're ready to go. No, I do not want to quit this job. Okay, wait, hold on. Alright, I gotta get on the microphone to everybody ready up. If everybody could ready up, we get this show on the road. It's okay if you want to take it over, that'll be great, you know. We got 3 minutes to decide on what we want to do. Okay. You know what? I'll be a nice guy today. Okay. Is it more money that y'all want? Yeah, I mean, is it more money that y'all want? Is this gonna raid y'all up? Okay, hurry the fuck up and ready up. Okay. Okay. Now I'm giving you a chance to ready up. Okay. Okay, Wolf Knight. If you don't ready up, I will thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, Creeper Cal, it's up to you to ready up. There we go, team. You're getting 100,000 grand. Alright, let's get this party on the road.
Life began in the ocean. We crawled
out. Alright.
Evolved into bipedal beings and invented important things like guitar.
Alright, so I'm trying to see what vehicle I want. We're gonna go Zentorno on this one. We're gonna kick some ass in it too. 100 years when the seas have wiped everything out, we'll all live on boats and listen to these great tracks. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, in the Twitch stream here, we are live here on Twitch. We're about to do the heist! Prison Break, guys. This should be something. I'm ready. I'm pumped. I'm ready to go. And it's been a long time waiting for this particular heist. Let's get this on the road. Alright, so we gotta go to prison bus. Prison bus is fucking 4 miles away. Alright, making our way on over there. We're gonna go all the way to the prison bus. So, I mean, I get 200,000 for this, which is great. And I should have enough money to start the next heist as well, which is gonna be great as well. Alright. Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. Alright, let's go all the way to the prison bus. That would be great. Alright. Yeah, yeah. Making our way on over to the prison bus. In the Zentorno. Man, such a beastly looking car. Alright, making our way, we're about a little bit over a mile away. Yeah, California Dreamers, yeah, San Andreas, yeah. We're almost there. Whee! Go all the way. Let's go all the way. Oh, let's go all the way. All right, we're almost there. This is what I've been waiting for 2 fucking days. Been waiting for this. All right, we're ready for this, people. Ready to kick some ass. Been waiting for this for 2 days, people. And finally, people wants to join the lobby. People wants to play some Grand Theft Auto. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. I'm so excited. And again, guys, if you are new around here, if you're watching this live on Twitch right now, go ahead and leave me a follow here on Twitch and tell your friends, tell your family, and come and join the Venom Nation. That'd be great and awesome all at the same time. All right. So we are here at the prison. This is gonna get good. Oh! Why did I do that? Oh my god, I feel so stupid. Oh my god, I didn't even know I had fucking... Oh my god. I was trying to see what fucking weapons I have. Oh, okay, I only have a automatic pistol. Okay. That was so stupid. That could have been so dangerous. All right, so just one guy coming into the prison. All right, play it cool. Play it cool. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna be okay. Why am I talking? Why am I talking? Okay, okay, okay. I'm not nervous. I'm not nervous. I'm not nervous at all. All right, so we're in here and we're ready to kill. So he's above us, Ruskowski. So far, so good. Oh, shit! Oh, he's down here. Oh, man, we got a lot of cops. Any body armor. I got four.
The asset is downstairs in the yard. Transporter, you're securing him. Officer, run interference.
Okay, okay, I need to play this shit safe. Oh shit, that's Rakoski! Holy shit!
I thought they were sending professionals.
I am professional! What are you talking about? I'm a man, I'm 40. I fucking arranged this whole shit.
Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Let's go, yes! Let's go! You can do it. Oh shit. Shit, they're all coming.
Paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out.
I am clearing these motherfuckers out. Okay, wait. Oh, shit. I'm getting shot.
Clear and move. Clear and move. We need him out in one piece. We flooded you around.
Okay, I need some more body armor. Body armor. Snacks. P's and Q's! Okay, let's go.
Reshkovsky ain't moving till we have some space here.
Wait, you son of a bitch, die. Oh my god. Oh my god, bullets don't go through the fucking wall? Are you kidding? Or through the fucking fence? He's dead. Fuck you.
Okay, clear and move. There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west, and that's your exit out of the yard. We are going to incentivize this. We need Reshkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid.
I'm trying to get this shit. I'm really concentrating right now, people. So if I'm not talking, someone died. Who died? The pilot. God damn it, the pilot fell. Okay, so we gotta do this again. Gotta do this again. It's all good. What the fuck is Creeper Cal doing? I don't trust that motherfucker at all. Alright, so we gotta do this again. It's all good. All right, trying this again. See how this goes. We're basically at the fucking prison yard already. Oh no, we gotta redo this part again. All right, let's do this again. Again, guys, if you're watching this live on Twitch, follow me on Twitch right now. If you're watching this on YouTube archive version, follow me on YouTube and subscribe to me on YouTube, I meant to say. And follow me on Twitter and Twitch! And, yeah. I don't have to say anything else. So, I know what to do now for this, because this is my first time doing this. So, gotta go up the fucking, ladder, go across, and go down, get Reshkovsky, and go back down the bottom. And we didn't die, it was the pilot that died, so. So we'll see how this goes. Bolingbroke State Penitentiary.
Just one, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
All right. All right, see the first guy we gotta kill. See the second, third guy right there we gotta kill.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
He didn't... You don't have to shoot the... He didn't have to shoot him. This guy was not listening to no type of instructions whatsoever. This guy was not listening to any instructions. Oh well, he was like, oh, kill or be killed, fuck it. Like, goddamn. He's done this mission before.
So much for that. The facility's on alert. You move for Ryshkovsky.
So much for that. Yeah, because we weren't supposed to do that. Alright, go down. Okay, is he dead?
The asset is downstairs in the yard. Transporter, you're securing him. Officer, run interference.
Let's go. Get your ass up and let's go.
I thought they were sending professionals.
I am professional! This is my second time breaking out of prison. Don't you remember me? Yes.
Some screws I hope we run into.
Alright. Alright, I'm ready. Come on. I'm a man. I'm 40. Let's do this. Let's go. Alright, got this damn shotgun out. Okay, I'm being shot at pretty good. Is he dead? He's not dead yet. He's dead now. Okay, great. Alright, inventory. Snacks. Eagle Chaser. Body armor. Ah, I got one more body armor left. I need to pick up their loose weapons. Yeah, cover right here. Okay, great. Hey, grab this body armor right here.
Ryshkovsky ain't moving until we have some space here.
Dead.
There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west.
Alright, we're looking good so far. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up these officers' weapons.
Out of the country quickly and in good
health. Let me climb over this, yeah. Try and clip from the other side. Dead. There's somebody over here. Who is this? Damn it, get over here. He's right there! Oh my god. Kill him.
Do not risk the asset. Open a window before he moves.
I'm gonna wait on this last body armor. I'm gonna get this Eagle Chaser first.
Remember, a scratch on Ryshkovsky is a scratch off your paychecks. And the quicker you get him out, the more you're paid for it.
Oh man, this is not good. Game position. you die! Come on, kid! He's doing too much, man! Come on! Come on, people, we can do this. We can do this, we can do this. No, not free mode, what? What do you mean free mode? We can't do it again? Oh, come on! Oh, we got... Fuck. I just might have to put on normal because... I just might have to. And I might have to just give myself more money, too. Because this is bullshit. This is bullshit. I mean, we were almost there. We were almost there. But we're going to have to do another invite. Going back into free mode. Oh, God. We almost had it. That's okay, though. There's always tomorrow. Or not always tomorrow, but there's always next time. And next time is coming up right now. Okay, so we're still waiting to get back in the lobby here. And just wait on this. Okay. Again, guys, if you're watching this live on Twitch. If you're watching this live on Twitch, go ahead and leave me a follow here. Rate, subscribe, drop a comment if you're watching the archived version of this on YouTube. And follow me on Twitter. And subscribe. Of course. That's the last thing. Of course, subscribe to me on YouTube. Well, I'm close to 2,000 subscribers on YouTube. Alright, so I'm way the fuck out here. So let's, let's wait for this invite so we can do this again. Hey, Bobby Brown, baby. You know, I may switch my role, cause I may do the demolition role, No, not demolition role. I may do the pilot role because. Just because. I need two experience guys for the prison. When they're actually in prison, Gamer Rukowski. I need one semi-experienced guy for the demolition, and I'm gonna be doing the pilot. I'm gonna be flying the plane. That's what I'll be doing. I can't talk today. I don't know what the fuck's the matter with me. Pilot ling. La 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 la. Alright, let's get this started though. Alright, ready for the last heist here. Or the last, the heist finale, I should say. I'm leaving on normal. Do some all invite. Also gonna go from last heist, so I'm gonna invite from last heist. Invite this guy. Invite this guy. Invite both of them. See if they wanna come in. And play some video games with me. Video games! We'll see what's going on right now. Okay, I'm leaving a tweet out again on Twitter saying I am on. I'm on Twitch right now. This Twitch channel is gonna become very big, even though it's not right now. I'm gonna make it big. I'm gonna do my very best. Hey. Okay, so we're not getting nobody in here. It's the fucking heist finale, people. Like, seriously. It's the heist finale. Doesn't it come out on your fucking phone when you get invited? It's like, oh, heist finale. Not getting no luck so far with this invite. Okay, man. You have advice, please leave. It's a no, I do not. No. I'm about to give myself $200,000 right now. No. No, there's no way I'm gonna leave. Must be out of your kind picking mind if I'm leaving. Oh my god, nothing coming in so far. Alright, that purple fever is coming in, great. You have to get on the microphone and tell this idiot to stay. Because you have a chance to get $75,000. Alright, let me get on this microphone right now and tell this motherfucker, hey, stay in the lobby. Hey, invite somebody. Hello. Hello, if you want to invite somebody, if you want, this is the heist finale, so I'll be doing the cuts. If you know two people that wants a cut of at least 75,000, you can invite them. I'll appreciate that. Okay, so I just talked to this guy. Let's see what he does. Is he gonna suck the game's dick, or is he just gonna sit there? So what is he gonna do? Come on, suck the game's dick. Come on, you know you want to. Come on, you motherfucker. Suck the game's dick. And he's not sucking the game's dick. He's not sucking the game's dick. He's not taking an opportunity of this situation here. Okay, so, let me go back to, like, where's the guys that were just, do they not want $100,000? Like, what the fuck's the matter? Are people this fucking stupid when it comes to playing video games? Invite. Get your stupid asses in here. Oh, okay, there we go. God damn, about fucking time. So I'm gonna put Chaos and this other idiot together. Alright. So I'm gonna put Chaos and this other idiot together. They're gonna be in the courtyard. No, I'll probably just do the demolition. How about that? That's what I'll probably do. Can't skip this. I have to watch this. It's because it's the heist finale, that's why. So we have to watch this again.
Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear?
Okay, no, I can skip it. Thank God. Alright. Check out his flying. I can't see their flying though. Shooting, stamina. Okay, I see their flying. Who's the flying? He's a good pilot, okay. I gotta let him fly. I'll change you to prisoner. The officer. Alright, so I'll be the officer this time. And we're gonna go with the massacre on out there. And he looks like a fucking actual prisoner too, with the corals and shit. Alright, so time to rock and roll. Let's do this again, people. We got it this time. I believe in my team! Let's go. Mascaro. So we're making our way on out there. Let's go back to a black baby, oh, Negro smile. I think that's what she said. I think she says Negro smile. This guy should be riding with me, but oh well. It's okay. We'll just drive off there our separate ways. Making our way out here with the massive coral in the midnight purple. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work. Oh wow, what a lane switch there. That was unbelievable. Alright, making our way on over. Man, Negro smile. She says Negro smile. Negro. So summer style. Alright, so making our way on out there. Look at the massacre is so beastly. Bad. Injuries. Oh, they want to change. Let's see. Yeah, you got Roger. Got Sherm Stick. Let's go Sherm Stick. We want Black Velvet. Alright, so we're already pretty close to the prison bus. And I got all my fucking weapons too, which is great. So I could just let loose in the fucking prison using fucking sniper rifles, using fucking bombs and shit. So this should be pretty fucking interesting. Ooh, shit. Oh, what? What the fuck? So I have to turn around. What the fuck? Oh, wait, where am I? Yeah, it's right here. I was like, what the fuck? I was tripping there for a second. I was like, I gotta turn right here. Play guitar and didn't send updates every 2 minutes about their boring celebrity lives. Alright. Power pop and classic rock from the time power pop and classic rock actually meant. Alright, time to get in the bus. Let's wait for, okay, what's taking this guy so long to get here? Wait, that's not autograph? Okay. Or not autograph. Yeah, it is autograph. Photograph. What was autograph? Autograph! It's photograph. Oh, this whole time I thought it was fucking autograph. Okay, get in the bus, dude. What are you doing? Okay. Alright. Heading to the prison. Alright. Take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention. I won't! Your fantasy! I'm gonna get into the mic and say don't shoot nobody. But this guy's probably gonna shoot somebody. Photograph! Who's there? Who? Together. We got this. Gotta hold together here. We're gonna see what the hell's gonna happen here.
Okay, get to it. As long as they secure an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
I'm gonna run down to the guard down there and pop him.
This is my first time. It's the first time for everything. Huh. You know what? Fuck it. Kill him. Alright, so we're doing this again. And I am trying to make my way through this here without a scratch. Taking out this guy here. Oh my god, he should be dead. He should not be alive. Okay. And this is where I got my special carmine. What has the most range? Range, I need range. Good range on this gun. Okay, that's just about everybody. There's one more cop. Where is he? Oh, he's coming down the stairs. Okay, let me get down here first. All right. Okay. So, hopefully, you get through the here through this one again, guys. If you're watching this on YouTube, rate, subscribe, drop a comment. You know, guys, what to do for that. And if you're watching this live on Twitch, follow me on Twitch. Yeah, that would be great. Okay, I'm getting way too close for cover right now. Hold on. Get behind cover. Okay, inventory. Snaps. Eagle chaser. Body armor. I got one. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at. Oh my god! We should be dead. Alright. He's dead, okay, good. Alright, drop this here. Getting cover right here. Alright, he gets body armor.
There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west. That's your exit out of the northern yard. We are going to incentivize this. We need Reshkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid.
No, go over here. Okay, there we go. Stay in cover. Okay, I need to take that guy out. Wait, fuck. Shit. Inventory. Buy armor. One. Snaps. Two of those. Stole the combat essence, MG. Shooting this guy up, he should be dead. Fuck it. Should be dead. Oh my god, this guy's still alive, how? You should be dead, you piece of shit. Shut up! I need health. That's what I need. We're close to the end here. Okay. I'm really quiet right now because I'm trying to get this shit done. I'm just concentrating. Oh my god, how are you not dead? There you go, I'm dead. Go back and collect Wachowski.
Hello? You must see me?
Well, let's go. We're close.
You're going out the way you came in. Let's go.
Go on, collect Wachowski. Oh, come on. Come on, just stay with this, man. Do you get him? Come on. Oh, now he wants to run faster than me. Like, goddamn. Move. I'm getting shot at right now, pretty good. Alright, go. Let's get out of here.
Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out.
Find train tracks. Finding train tracks. I need to buy some more P's and Q's once we're done here. Alright, we're almost there. Come on. We're almost there. Come on, get inside. Alright, go. Good shit. Guys, this has been crazy high so far. If I've been quiet until now, I've been trying to concentrate, kind of listen in. I mean, this has been very crazy heist. I love it. I love this shit. Alright, so let's lose the cops. We lost the cops, pretty much. We're almost there. Did we lose the cops? We almost lost the cops, but we're trying to get to the destination. And as soon as we get to the destination, we are done with this heist. $275,000 payout. This is humongous for me. I don't give a fuck about anybody else, but for me. Me only. I did this by myself, and everybody can suck my fucking dick. Everybody. We're still trying to lose the cops, though. We still have 5 blinking wanted stars right now. Alright, so we're still trying to get the one star. One stars, I should say. Alright, we're there, made our destination. Alright, so here we go.
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger, way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries, and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set.
Alright.
Don't retire on me just yet.
So we are good. Regroup on the beach. If somebody were to die here, that would be so embarrassing. If somebody were to die here, that'd be so fucked up and embarrassing.
Nah, this dude coming with the chopper gotta take us to our next destination.
Right, so guys, if you're watching this again live on Twitch right now, please leave me a follow. You're gonna be seeing these more crazy heists like this here, definitely. And also, if you're watching this on YouTube, please rate, subscribe, drop a comment, and follow me on Twitter and Twitch! All links down below. We'll keep up to date for these live streams here and other videos on my YouTube channel as well. So we are returning to the city, and hopefully we do get there in a timely fashion. So we can, go ahead and, here, we'll return to the city here. And we're gonna get our money, or get my money rather. And is that it? Return to city, yes! $275,000 in the bank! Good shit, it is finally done and we are ready for our next heist. Oh my god, it is finally over. Platinum for Jay! Oh, yes! Yes! I'm the the MVP of this heist. $500,000. Unbelievable. Get 50% of the cut. One. Wow, he didn't get damaged at all. Okay, we didn't get that though. Fuck. We got 2 out of the fucking 3. But that's good though. Definitely. First time bonus. So I get an extra 100,000 out of it. Hell yes. Good shit. Yeah. So 375,000 in the bank. Lego. Good shit. Good heist. Beautiful. Beautiful work. Alright, so. Let's see what's up next for me. I'm finding out right now. These guys are all fucking celebrating. You're in my apartment. Yeah! That was good. Good fucking heist. Good mission. Alright, so let's see what's up next. Let's see what's up next, and we'll proceed from here. Good stream here so far, ladies and gentlemen. Lester will be in touch soon with details of another heist. Hell yeah, look at all that shit that I unlocked. Goddamn, everything. Crew, I'm fucking kingpin now. Go to jail. Just everything. I'm just everything right now. I feel so good. Look, I'm high right now. My guy's so high right now. This is great. We're in an apartment. Yeah. Hey, let's give each other high fives. Yeah. Good job, man. Good job. Alright, so let's all exit the apartment. I want you guys out of my fucking place right now. My guy's high, he's drunk, and this is just ridiculous. Alright, and it'll pass the mode just in case, because I don't trust these motherfuckers. But we are good to go. Alright, so got my car here, got the Master Crow. Wait, I can't even get into my own car? Okay, what to say. Alright, good shit. Alright, so we're going to the boss shop real quick. I want to change the actual the neon light underneath this. I don't like it. I don't like the lime green. Let's see on what other options I have. I think I probably want like a blue or something. I don't know, we'll see. Lights, neon kicks, neon layout. Red, oh, that red looks good though. I'm not much a red fan, but that red looks good actually. White, no. Blue, electric blue, dark blue. But that electric blue is gonna come out in the fucking. No, we'll go with let's see. That red though. Oh my god, that red doesn't look too bad. And yeah, it does have red on the actual tires too already. Let's do the red.
Okay. Bolingbrook, you know how I said I didn't want to touch that job with a 10-foot barge pole? Well, if I'd known what it was going to be, I would have told you I didn't want to touch anyone who touched it with a 10-foot barge pole. It's too late now, isn't it? Things are pretty quiet right now, those people and me too. That's not to say there won't be something down the line.
Yes. All right. Awesome. So Lester will be in touch with us soon. We'll take this bad boy back, and I'm trying to see what the next car that I want to modify. I just received an invite from a crew. Let's take a look into that. Alright, so I don't give a fuck about the car right now, because we're supposed to get into the garage, is gonna fix itself! Give a shit. In here. Okay, so let's see what we're gonna do here next. Do I have anything? I don't got nothing for the Hulk Hogan mobile. Let's see if we can, I'm trying to think of what color. You know what? Maybe. You know what? Actually, what I'm going to do for the Hulk Hogan mobile? I'm going to, the neon lights I'm going to put on this one, I'm just going to put white. That'll look good. That'll be real good, actually. Alright, sorry. Just typing on Twitter right now. Okay, so let's, go to the mod shop. The road to 500 million is well on its way. We're not even at 1 million yet, but still. You guys get what I mean. As soon as we do a big, very, very, very big heist, we're gonna get a shitload of money. Yeah, we're gonna put white underneath this one. Ah! Just damaged my car. Now I gotta pay like fucking $200, $300 to fix this shit. Should be no more than $350. Let's guess. Is it gonna be more than $350? No, it's not. It's a great guess by Justin. Okay. Neon kiss. Neon layout. 30,000. It's already on white array. Let's go through our other options real quick, though. I mean, yellow will look good. Red. Yeah, yellow will look good still, because that is the color. Okay, so we'll leave it white for now because that's the default color, but horn, no. Performance hood. Can I change the color? That's the question. Can I change it? No, I can't. We'll just stick with that then. Exhaust, we already got that already. Armor, let's fix the armor. Suspension, got that. We already did the wheels. Limo tint for no reason. Roof. Okay, I can put a roof on there if I want to, but stock roof. But it won't be topless, so I want it topless. Okay, now I put the roof on there. Okay, it's most likely gonna get rid of that though. Okay, so, exhaust, sorry, did the exhaust engine. No, got the engine already, got the bumpers. Brakes? No, bumpers? Oh, yeah, that's why I just want to paint it. That's why I want it. I just want that shit painted. Makes it look real good, armor. Okay. Alright. Is it back on? Yeah, it's actually, topless. This is my whole Pokemon mobile. It has to stay over here at the Tesla Towers. But for the Adder, though, I am gonna put it under black light. Oh my god. Or actually, purple. It's the same shit. Black light, purple. So it's gonna be the same shit. So I'm just waiting for a call from Lester. So we get in the next heist. Oh, should I do the Spurs mobile? I call it the Spurs mobile. Because that's San Antonio Spurs. The Bugatti. We're running with the Bugatti. Alright. Hope you guys are enjoying this stream here. Oh no, I already got. Oh no, this has already been done. I forgot. In the burning heart. Okay, so we already did that already. So, should we do Spursmobile? No. Let's see if there's anything I can fix on this shit. Is this the thrust? Yes, the thrust. Okay, I don't think Les is gonna call me anytime soon. I might end the stream here. Cause it is getting around that time where I'm gonna be relaxing for the rest of the night before I go to work tomorrow. But tomorrow night, I'm gonna be on as long as I can be before I get tired, you know? Let's see, lights. They only got headlights, ain't got anything special in here. Engine, I already got everything that I need for this vehicle. Oh, no, not really. Saddlebag, oh, that'll be cool, right? Saddlebags. Respray, plate, lights, horn, bearing? Oh, okay. Exhaust, I got that already. Oh man, this is already done, man. Brakes, oh yeah, this is already done. Alright, so. Alright, so we're going on back. Lester, he could be calling me, but. Yeah, it's not calling me. Oh my god. Being shot by police for no fucking reason. There's no good guy idiots here in the lobby. I've been streaming for about 3 hours? Has it been that long? Like 2.5 hours? It's been quite a while. I'm gonna get a Spursmobile and I may call this an episode. I may call it a stream. Let's see. Rock and roll. Oh my god, I just hit somebody. Oh no, why were you in the middle of the road? You can build this city on rock and roll. I'm still in passive mode, which is good. Oh, wait. Let me come over here. Like, why was the guy in the middle of the road, though? Like, you know, Los Santos is crazy. The Spursmobile, the Banshee. One of my favorite cars ever in GTA is the Banshee. It's probably, like, my top three of all time. Not this particular version of the Banshee, but the vehicle, the Banshee. Bumpers. Oh, give me carbon bumper, I don't want that. Engine, exhaust, explosives, hood, carbon hood, I don't want the carbon hood. Got the horn. Oh, let's do the neon kit, 30,000. Ooh, good lord. That white looks good already underneath it. Jesus Christ almighty. I don't even think it needs anything else. God, that white makes it look, oh my god, I cannot wait to see this at nighttime with the white. It doesn't need anything else, I don't think. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go to, spoiler. Let's see the spoiler. Should I keep the spoiler? Let's see here. I like the mid-level spoiler, actually. It costs me $6,000 for none. I might as well just go mid-level. The mid-level looks fine. The high one looks too shitty. Let's go mid-level.